Welcome, Nema.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Your Nema, brother, is a long one, so I'm glad you came with the quick abbreviation. Nema in the building. Are you good?
Yeah, I'm good, man. I'm good.
Now, take me through VinRap Radio. When did it start, and why did you decide to do an online radio
station? Firstly, VinRap Radio have been operating for 3 years. It actually came because there was less music on the radio. I would also take music to radio station, and I would be told, your language doesn't fit into our radio stations.
Mm.
And then it really hurt me. So as someone who'd been around and then doing music,
So
I decided, you know what, let me do my own thing, as I've always wanted to be on the radio. So I decided to start in running the radio station. We developed it. It was me and Boma Limited. And then we put it together. So it went live on the 1st of May. But it actually took a couple of years to actually build the whole thing.
Mm. Now, what actually goes into putting together an online radio station? How do you put that together?
Actually, you need to have data, internet, and then you need to have at least, let's say you can have 1 terabyte, because there will be a lot of music coming in.
Yeah.
So a standard, I can say 1 terabyte, and then you need to connect with artists. You need to know what you're looking for, and an artist will put you under pressure because they'll say, why not play my song?
Mm.
Forgetting that when you send me a song today, I can't play today. I run the radio station. There's guys who deals with compiling the music.
And also, not every single song that gets sent to you is played, right?
They all get played.
Oh, nice.
Because some of them, if your song is not good enough, I will also tell you. And I'll talk about it and say, you know what, you're lacking here and here. So what you can do, you can improve in this point. And then there's a lot of people that also listen to the music. Some of them, we publish them also in the magazine. People download and comment and say, this one is good, this one is bad. And then we do run a top 20, which is currently on hold because of certain reason. I'm working on the store. So it's going to be part of the store.
Yeah. Now, what was the initial reception to VinRap Radio when you launched it in Venda?
When I launched it, first it was about Venda, as VinRap music.
Yeah.
And then everybody, you know, people won't jump into something. They wanted to find out, is it really happening? And then who's the guy behind it? So because of Bomo being on the music industry and as a rapper for a long time, people believed on the product after a couple of months, and everybody was jumping in, and everybody was like, you know what, this is what we've been looking for. Then the demand get out of the vendor, and then the whole world, I can say.
So I'm guessing you guys just play rap music, given the name VinRap.
Okay, VinRap is actually coming from Chivenda Rap.
Okay.
So what I did, it was, we started about our own music, and then I couldn't lose the name because I've always been called as the VinRap guy.
Okay.
So we decided, you know what, as we grow it, besides calling it Chivenda Rap, I read the song, let's put it as Venek Music. So it's about being proud of your own language.
Nice.
And then we took everyone in. We play 80% hip-hop and 20% the rest.
That's amazing. Now, you guys have expanded the radio station into an online store where you can download some music. Tell me a bit more about that.
The digital store will be selling the music, which is South African music. As always, everybody was asking me, are you going to be selling music or Chivenda only? Mm. And I'm like, no. Right now, because of the demand, everybody, there's most of upcoming artists, they don't have a platform or they're into the stores.
Mm.
It's difficult to get signed. So what I'm going to do then, I'm going to sell everyone's music in there. You SMS, when you SMS the word to a certain code that we're almost done right now, then you're going to get a link that when you click, it just asks you to save the song into your phone.
Explain that again. So you SMS, you get sent a link, and then you click on the link, and then you save the song.
It asks you to save the song into your phone.
That is amazing.
We're taking things. These days it's about technology.
That is like just the click of a button.
Yeah.
Now, what goes into putting that together? Now, if you have an online store that sells music, how do you go about putting that together?
You need a lot of research, legalities.
Yeah.
You need to understand the distribution. I'm not the best. I can say I'm the best. There is a lot of people I ask questions from. Guys like Ozmik, Monet.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I speak to a lot of guys. Just there's beside Ozmik, there's Rashidi, there's a lot of guys even from home in Venda. Beside Bomo, there's guys like CJ. So I talk to different artists every single day. What do you want? What do you want to be changing in music?
Mm-hmm.
What's new do you think that is lacking? Not everybody has a credit card to buy music online.
Absolutely, absolutely.
So the Sharp Sharp was like, you know what? Let's go ahead with the SMS thing. Let's do research. Let's call guys from overseas. Let's send them emails. Let's talk to guys in local. What can we do? So there is a lot of work. It's not an easy thing. That's why I have a team that we have put together.
Yeah.
That's going to handle the whole music thing.
Now, given this shift in technology, you obviously have an idea of where you want to see South African music at. Where exactly do you want to take South African music?
I want to see an artist that is not signed. Somebody who's underground to be able, with one song, if it's a single, they must be able to sell 50,000.
Absolutely.
If you can sell 50,000, then you can eat out of it.
Yeah.
Because honestly speaking, Zori, not everybody is going to eat out of going to school and then you study.
True.
You have to create something. So some people want to eat through the craft.
That
but
is
if
amazing.
You don't have the platform, what you going to do?
Man, I'm vibing with you right now. I love that mentality because at the end of the day, music is a job as well. Now, speaking about music being a job, we have a guy who's doing amazing. We got you to choose a music video, and I like who you're choosing. But tell everybody at home who you choose.
It's one of my friends, somebody who always is humble, respects, and he always speaks his mind.
Yeah.
Ricky Rick.
Amazing. Thank you so much for joining me, brother. Ladies and gentlemen, this one is Ricky Rick.